I thought we played good. I really felt the momentum. I said it last night. We started the momentum in the seventh inning last night of getting back in that game. We came up short. We carried it over today. We got to carry that energy into tomorrow. Brett Marks wasn't as best, probably because how I used him Wednesday to help preserve the win Wednesday, but he battled for us. His stuff wasn't as good as it usually is, but that's what Brett Marks is about. He finds a way to get it done. And then Andy coming in and throwing 3 2/3 innings that probably preserved the bullpen to give us a great opportunity with all the arms we have left to trail Drake tomorrow. So it was a good win overall. We made some great spectacular defensive plays. Andrew's play at first, Chris Hall's play in right field, and just good baseball. Jared Pruitt had another good day for us and laid down a perfect push after the home run. Just a lot of good things happened today, and I'm proud of our guys. I'm proud of how they put last night behind them, showed up today, played good baseball, and now we got another challenge tomorrow.
Let's talk a little bit about the offense today as well. We had some good timely hits, had a big hit from Nathaniel Maggio. What do you think's clicking there? Is it momentum from yesterday?
Well, you know, hitting is contagious, and I've talked about that a lot this year, and you're starting to see some things. Like I said last night, I thought offensively we did a very good job of taking some good at-bats. I thought we took some good at-bats. That was big for Maggio. I know he's scuffling a little bit. That was really big for him. I heard him when he came back to the dugout. Boy, I really needed that. We needed him to get going. When he gets going, it adds some more power to the middle of the lineup. But I just like the way we played baseball. We played baseball good for two nights in a row. Obviously, we didn't pitch well last night, but we played some good baseball. And so far, it's been a good week because I'm happy the way we played Wednesday at Arkansas State. And tomorrow's a big game for us. Tomorrow's a very big game. The third game, we need to get our first series of the year.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.